How long have you been standing there?
Not long. Mm. I like watching a professional at work.
Oh, well, it's just boring research.
Yeah, well, some of that boring research might stop me from killing someone. You said that you might be able to do something about my hunger. Does that offer still stand?
You don't understand the politics of this world. It could be dangerous for me to even talk to you.
The last thing I want to do is get you in trouble, but I need this.
Should I be worried right now?
I have desires. Not enough to kill someone. God, who else has to say this kind of stuff, huh? If you don't do it for me, then do it for the next person that I feed on.
There's something I developed for an incubus I treated. If I'm right, it should take the edge off your hunger, but it won't allow you to heal. See if we can ramp you back to Randy. Frisky, even. Mm. Take your jacket off. And if you learn to control your abilities, you might actually like being Fae.
Maybe.
You should think about joining the Light Fae. I wouldn't have to hide my helping you.
Well, they'd have to loosen up a bit first. Start playing by my rules. Seriously. Thank you. Mm-hmm.